The final module, module 4, will explain to you how do we get from urban metabolism studies to urban metabolism policies. We will explain how different cities have developed their urban environmental policies, such as circular economy policies, or climate adaptation policies, or resilience policies, thanks to an urban metabolism study or urban metabolism thinking.